After finishing the solidarity camp in South Africa on high, the Rugby Cranes Sevens are back to training home ahead of the men's Rugby Sevens final Olympic qualification tournament that is scheduled for the 19th to the 20th of June in Monaco, France.
The Uganda Rugby Crane Sevens finished third behind South Africa and Kenya but ahead of Zimbabwe at the Solidarity Camp in South Africa that was organized by Rugby Afrique. The Solidarity Camp ended on 16th May and the Rugby Cranes returned back home on the 18th. Now they've started the last session on their schedule before flying to France mid next month for the final Olympic qualifier. Today it has been gym training at the Bodywise in Bugolobi.
The camp in South Africa exposed us in a few areas of which we are working on. We've got 3 weeks to try and sort out those issues before we head out to the repechage.
In Monaco, Uganda is in Group B with hosts France, Hong Kong, Chile and Jamaica.
Yes, we played France in Dubai. They were very physical and I believe they're still going to be as physical as they were. Then the other teams, Chile, Jamaica, we haven't played them in over a year and we really don't know what they'll bring to the table.
Group A has Samoa, Ireland, Tonga, Zimbabwe and Mexico, where the final winner of the tournament will qualify for the 2020 Olympics, slated for 23rd July to 8th August 2021. 11 rugby playing nations have already qualified for the Olympics and the qualifier is delaying to complete the 12-team puzzle. If the Rugby Crane Sevens qualify for the most prestigious games assembled on the continent, this will be their first time and the dream come true. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.